Coming to the conference allows me to develop valuable networking opportunities. It also lets me see what other people in the state are doing, and since these people are our peers, it's very likely something that we could also be doing.
So anytime the groups can get together and have open discussion about a common topic, that's really helpful, and just let the crowd kind of steer the conversation.
My favorite sessions, although I do like learning the new software that and equipment that we're not using, my favorite sessions are the sessions where it is existing technology that we are using and people have found a new application for it that we hadn't thought of. It allows us to adapt without any real effort.
And what I like about small conferences like this, you know, the vendors, you know, if they're here, they've probably done business with some institutions, if not, you know, your institution. So, you know, it cuts out a lot of the fluff that you're having to wade through, you know, vendor land, so to speak, to find the ones that have, you know, viable solutions for education.
I would say the entertainment is a great. They put on a great show. The ITS and all the partners. Every year there's something new. Don't really know what to expect, but it's always something fun.
The fireworks show is you know, better than some 4th of July shows I've seen.
And it's actually a really good opportunity to be out in the woods, out in the environment, but networking and socializing with people from across the state who I usually only see online or hear over the phone. So for that, I will continue to come back.